Earl Finn treading another diamond out for the lead. JR's Desperado is there. Trying to the far outside, Denny Two-Zip. Into the turn they trot, and JR's Desperado benefits from the inside. Another diamond. Another diamond is off stride. It's Van Gogh moving into second. On the outside, there goes Denny Two-Zip. Now moving third, charging second on the outside. And there goes Rock Creek, and he's on the move. They're moving by the quarter. From the outside, it's Denny Two-Zip. On the inside, it's JR's Desperado, the quarter, 29-4. And Denny Two-Zip opens up the lead by 2.5. But Rock Creek now moving second on the outside. On the inside, JR's Desperado right there in third. It's Van Gogh, followed by Kelly's Jubilee and Oxford Vegas. Entering the stretch, moving for the half, Denny Two-Zip has the lead. But Rock Creek trots at him on the outside. Second, JR's Desperado right there in third on the outside. Here comes Van Gogh, followed on the outside, Kelly Jubilee, Oxford Vegas, another diamond. 1:03 into the clubhouse turn, and it's Denny Two-Zip with the lead. It's Rock Creek on the outside, followed on the inside by JR's Desperado. It's Van Gogh, Kelly's Jubilee, and Oxford Vegas. They curve into the back stretch, and Denny Two-Zip maintains the lead. Rock Creek, another move at the leader on the outside. It's Van Gogh. Here comes Kelly Jubilee, three wide. They're moving for the final quarter. Denny Two-Zip on the inside. Rock Creek is on the outside to put a nose in front. Rock Creek on the outside takes command. It's Denny Two-Zip, Van Gogh. Here comes Van Gogh on the outside, followed by Kelly's Jubilee, Oxford Vegas. He's moving up three wide. Here they come trotting for home. It's Rock Creek on the outside. Denny Two-Zip is there. It's Oxford Vegas on the far outside. It's Rock Creek with the lead. Oxford Vegas is coming on. It's Rock Creek at the wire. Oxford Vegas and Denny Two-Zip.